Another beautiful warm day here in Bavaria, in the town of Munich. Today's stage, 113 miles altogether. We'll still have a few kilometers before we get to that climb, so it'll be interesting to see what might develop. Who might try and take a flyer, launch something, use this moment to their advantage.
Moving extremely fast right now as they pass under that red banner, indicating 6 kilometers to go, 6 kilometers to go. Now the whole peloton coming through. You got some tail gunners in the back here hanging on because the speed is picking up.
But De La Fuente is making a move here. The 27-year-old Spaniard.
De La Fuente taking a second move, sensing that he has an opportunity. Iran exploding, completely going backwards.
He's gone.
He has dropped anchor. De La Fuente goes around. It's Coccioli from Credit Agricole. He's on the front. The rest of the riders are looking for Coccioli to do all the work right now. The 33-year-old trying to bridge up to David De La Fuente. But De La Fuente from Scott American Beef,
he's
having the ride of his life. He is coming in. He's going to have a great chance to be able to take this win. He's holding off the challengers. Zipping up his jersey with a great win by David De La Fuente.
David De La Fuente is going to get the stage win here on the climb up the Hesselberg as he wins stage number 2 of the Deutschland Tour. Linus Gerdemann will come in just a few seconds back. De La Fuente began the day 2.12 seconds back of Gerdemann on GC, so he'll just gain a couple of seconds, nothing serious over Gerdemann.